suggest you go with someone everyone will cheer. The driver of the delivery truck bringing in more wine.
That's a bit balls out.
Thank you.
They buying your disguise, Lydia? You okay?
Somewhat of a minor hero, actually. Dishonorable discharge from the Georgian army goes a long way here. So what exactly did you do? Put a general out of commission along with a dozen Georgian soldiers. Fucking looters and savages. The separatists don't know that, just my kill count.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers will definitely appreciate the change in management.
Thank you.
on the target. He's somewhere.
Don't shoot me!
Leave us alone, please! We know nothing!
Please, don't shoot me!
He's right here!
The keys.
Great.
Locate the shooter.
I'm changed.
Right. Find the truck.
I took the criminal leader down.
Good job.
No.
I know nothing. Don't kill me.
Please, don't kill me.
Where is he? Maintain defensive positions.
Please, don't shoot me!
Got the truck and the wine.
Great. Now drive away to Kazori.
No. Need to make a small detour first.
What? Where to?
The city's heavily guarded, remember? Need to hide my equipment.
Or your cover will be compromised. Gotcha. I've hid my equipment. I'll be in Kazori in a few minutes. That's what I wanted to hear.
What?
Where are you going? What do you have here?
Wine? For the wedding? And I'm late, you see?
Oh yeah, we were expecting the delivery. But we didn't expect it to be delivered by an American. Why is this?
He seems to be telling the truth. There's a lot of wine in the truck. No sign of anything suspicious.
Okay, you can drive in.
Here with the wine truck.
Got it. Take a bottle and meet me in the restaurant.
Groom arrived yet? The guy is first on the scene.
I'm here to do a job. That doesn't mean talking.
I thought we patched things over.
I fucking waited for you.
I'm a shithead. An asshole. A fucked up piece of scum.
Right on all counts.
I didn't deserve you. I couldn't
Oh, spare me.
It's the truth.
So you disappear? You leave me waiting like a lovesick fool.
12 of my men died that night, Lydia. I remember every name, every face, my whole MEU.
Soldiers died, John. We know the risks. It's not your fault.
It was on my watch.
Stop. I'm way too fucking mad to feel sorry for you.
So they pin a medal on me to cover up that massive intel failure. It was a lie. It made everything about me a lie. How could I look anyone, you, in the face? I was going to ask you to marry me.
Fuck you, John. I would have said yes.
Hey, wake up. We have a job to do.
Ah, shit. We overslept. The streets are probably already crawling with soldiers.
You're here as a civilian, remember? They won't recognize you. Maybe...
Oh, what an optimist. Either way, I'll still need a weapon to kill the target, and I doubt they'll give me one of theirs. Don't worry. I'm not gonna try to kill anyone in the middle of a church. It's best we strike tonight, while they're drunk and disorganized.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
For Georgia! Burn in hell, monster!
Come on, come on. Get your American ass out of here.
But I...
Shut up. I know a cave just south of here. Get out or be suspect number one.
Where's the corpse? Okay, I'm sending John. The body is in HQ. Just a few guards. Most of the separatists are gathered in the restaurant, where the cell leaders have been confusing one another. Image John.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
All right. They're down.
Nice. J-
Just remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
All holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah, groom's brains splat all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms. Combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name. A mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
What else can I expect in the HQ?
If they manage to make any notes on the assassination, it should be on one of their hard drives.
Got it.
Yes. Yes. You know me.
Yeah. Yes, I need to run. Yes.
Okay, yes.
I love you too, man. Bye.
This is where it came from? Yeah. Here. And here. Here.
I'm inside.
The body should be in the basement lab.
Shots nearby!
Familiar with the area. Great. Now, the northern part of the...
Bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here. I found autopsy notes. I've got the ballistic report. I'm sending you the data.
That's it. Get back.
No. One more stop. I want to check the church.
Weird moment for conversion, but suit yourself. Documents from the autopsy, the bullet was strange and deformed.
Strange how?
No details.
They're shooting at us.
Locate and neutralize the enemy.
inside the church.
Find those traces of yours and get out of there ASAP.
The bullet hit him like a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here. There's a bullet hole in the floor. Thank you. found a fresh hole in the wall, 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle.
What can you see outside?
Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay. If I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit. I already know how this went.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
Keep me informed. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did?
I'll hurry up, don't worry. Okay, I see a glint, reflection, package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish. Odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works.
John, get out of there!
If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us. Where are you hiding, brother? That wasn't that hard.
I can see you!
I see you picked up some new tricks.
You give up?
Not today. Fine. Walk straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The separatists are coming.
I'm on my way.